I just don't want to go into a church, that's all. It's just an experiment. I'm going to prove to him that he does believe, whether he believes it or not. I had enough experiments when they had me in hospital.
What were you in for?
2 weeks.
Very nasty, 2 weeks.
A man should have some religion. I am not dressed for church. Come on. Come on.
His family's always been devout national assistants.
Time you saw the inside of something other than a betting shop. At least in them, I don't have to die to collect the winnings.
Takes me anywhere these days. He's become ever so remote ever since he started taking that stuff for his heat bumps.
All right, you can come out now. You'll not be hiding behind that boot. Now then, why did you run away?
I didn't run away, I just remembered something.
Oh yes, your trousers were on fire. Noticed the smoke coming out of your wellies, did you?
I told you not to go near.
You'll notice how his religious skepticism failed him as he went up that path.
It did. Good, it's the vicar. I owe him a few bucks.
Don't tell me that rubbish. You're in mortal fear. I knew you would be. It's all very well to scoff at the afterlife and the relative security of the tap room of the Red Lion. But then nobody's had a mystical experience of the Red Lion.
Maybe not, but it was touch and go once or twice when they had no bulb in the outside toilet.
You can't scoff when you find yourself on consecrated premises, can you?
I've had lectures all my life from fellas in trumpy hats. If they're not preaching religion, they've come to take your telly back.
You weren't so confident about being an atheist back there.
I'm not changing anything.
Well, we could see you're not changing anything.
I'm sticking to my opinion.
Oh, no doubt you're sticking to your socks at all. No wonder he's an atheist. If cleanliness were next to godliness, there's nowhere else he can go. We'll take a walk up the hill. And if he won't admit to feeling a sense of wonder in church, we'll see how he feels when faced with the wonders of nature.
Wonders of nature. One cow cake after another.
You know, I used to come up here and ponder the meaning of life.
I used to come up here for rabbits.
Giving up girls, had you?
Yeah, I've had more lasses than you've had handbags.
It's moments like this that make you stop and realise just how bloody drafty it is.
Yes, ask yourself, what does it all mean? We try and prepare for higher things. I like a bit of monk salt.
We usually had corned beef. Didn't it, my missus? Trim it up with a bit of lettuce, cucumber. I reckon by the time she'd done it was nearly as posh as Mozart.
I used to play without lettuce, of course. I still have 12 classical long players from the Reader's Digest.
You have?
I have.
Well, I don't suppose it need make any difference. We've known each other a long time.
I know what they say about me behind my back. That's blame, huh? Came out of the army with ideas above his station. There we go. Then, of course, there was that awful scandal when I was caught in that compromising position with the telegraph.
It was your wild language that people found objectionable. Fancy saying discipline in front of a social worker.
Try Mr. Blamer while doffing your tatty cap.
Is that my coffee?
Aye, your coffee that we have bought in our flasks.
I thank you.
Where have you been?
Don't encourage him.
doesn't do to inquire into the unseemly mysteries of his person.
I'll tell you this much, it weren't easy without any paper.
I told you.
Not at this altitude. I've got right down behind that dry stone wall, but it was still no good. Too much wind. You should have heard it whistling.
God forbid.
I don't know how Boy Scouts can do it.
Probably by numbers. But then only under careful supervision.
15 minutes and all I could raise were a puff or two of smoke.
Would it be adapted, do you think, for signalling purposes? He'd have to be licensed by the GPO, respond to simple commands.
No, the operator would have to handle him. That is too much to ask.
But then I'll run out of matches. So, no fire. You're always out of summer.
It's like your friendly neighbourhood famine.
We didn't need a fire any road. If I had a match, you could light me fag. If I had a fag.
You know, I only have one consolation, and that is I'm contributing in my own small way, little as it is, to the better lung cancer. Though I must confess to periods of doubt when it seems that he's going to live forever.
Stand up, everybody, with a better excuse for being alive.
Yeah, too many cars on the road. He wasn't killed by a car. Yeah, well, I thought he was, nearly.
I think I've just made up my mind about euthanasia. Not for it.
He said after me, fine.
Alexander the Great, I never knew that.
You! Ah, Dudley! You were probably the owner who recognised his bike.
The yard.
He would have survived, though, wouldn't he? Your Dudley. If he'd have been a Christian gentleman, he would inevitably have cocked his clogs.
We all had that uncomfortable feeling that the Almighty is not all that confident.
That's what I mean.
How can you fathom it all out? Hey, do you reckon there is one, an Almighty?
Do you mind not being so provocative while we're under this tree?
And use your right hand. That's the one you invariably fit your nose with. Who believes there's an almighty? He believes in anything.
Unless of the settle.
I want to know if Clegg believes in the almighty.
Who needs eternity? Suppose you're waiting for a bus.
I don't think it all ends when you die.
I've got it. Hey, if there is an heaven, do you reckon you could take your ferrets?
Who's that homely little angel in the wellies who just passed you that guy?
Ferrets? Unduly. Not a place you're likely to encounter.
Hey, if it's only for conservatives, I don't want to bloody go.
Ferrets, convo coming down from the trees. Hey, up!
Feelings of guilt. I'm sure everybody knows.
there's no Almighty, why should one sometimes feel guilty?
What about, Cyril?
I was speaking figuratively.
Oh, come on, Gerald, you can tell us.
You keep your beady eye on the kite.
Oh, I thought you hurt yourself. Guilty conscience, I thought.
I know.
What's he been up to?
It was merely an observation. Why should I feel guilty?
That's what I like about the Conservatives. They've got confidence.
It's not confidence. I've got faith.
You can you put up with me, Gerald!
You'll not be so cocky when you're dead.
No, well, I could have been. I mean, how do you know when you're dead? I mean, you yourself, how do you know?
Well, you're expected to take the hint when they bury you.
No,
when you think about it, there's a lot to being dead. It's not something any folk can do. Else why are there so many still alive?
You know, I wonder if we cremated.
Well, why didn't you say something when we were near some fuel?
I'll outlast you.
Possibly. And what are you going to do for facts, eh?
Well, what will you do for facts?
I'm not so sure.
God, you've always been sure. You're a hideous 4'9".
Of streamlined musclery.
In fact,
you've become the plaything of this wealthy builder's merchant. Go down the primrose path amidst a welter of rich brass fittings. You should read these American novels these days. They're all doing it, searching for something.
And they'll get something at that rate.
I don't know any builder's merchants.
You do, right? I don't know. And I shouldn't get too close to any American novelists either.
Ah, there was that time during the war with Elder Mason and them three Yanks. Everybody knew it were rape, but she was never prosecuted.
Passages are marked. That powerful portrayal of human emotion.
Yes, but I don't think I could ever do any of those things, Mr. Wainwright.
The spirit's willing. The actions take care of themselves.
Well, especially with me back the way it's been. Do you still care for me and a support?
You don't know what it means for me in my time of life to find out that Karl Marx is dead off. I'll sit in my furnished room at night, thinking about you.
Is that right, me, Olaf? He must be the rustle of me wellies.
Will you come inside and stop antagonizing the management?
Hey, dear, when you think he could have gone to Australia for 10 quid, we should have had a collection. Just after the war when his shirt was cleaner. Can't be much up in Australia. Early Bailey come back.
Oh, well then, that's Australia finished, isn't it?
He couldn't stand to be here.
Typical. The penetrating priorities of the lower orders.
It's a long way to go for a disappointing fight.
What's he doing now?
Drinking Guinness
for a living.
You'd think so the way he slops it down. I'd fancy canning of myself.
In the 2:30?
No. For emigrating.
Why Canada?
Well, I saw this Jenny MacDonald picture.
Well, she isn't Canadian.
No, but she was in Rosemary. And Nelson Eddy were a mountain.
God save us. Don't tell us you had this unseemly vision of you as a mountain.
Well, I don't know if they took Nelson Eddy.
I didn't want to be a mountain. I thought I might have tried my hand at fur trapping.
Fur trapping? You?
It's not lying around in cold-sized lumps out there, you know. It's right round muscle and teeth.
I've got a bit of ferret in. Can't be all that different.
I can just see his ferrets out there now, blowing on their little frozen paws and eyeing this bear with a look of amazement. Trapper requires unusually aggressive ferrets. Imported ferret terrorizes Quebec. No cause for alarm, says police chief, as mayor dragged down rabbit hole. The new world might have developed all his potential, made him a legend among the Eskimo.
Hi! Gone all winter on a skillet of flapjack and beans.
They used to rub noses.
Jeanette MacDonald and Nelson Eddy, I never knew that.
Have you a minute to spare? I mean, I hate to interrupt this world of activity.
Oh, shove off.
You haven't even done them pots. No wonder you're getting fat. I ought to be as thin as a rail.
Agreed. And he could go and lie down in front of a train.
When are you going to hop on that train? Now, come on now, before your feet take root.
Look, if there's any little thing I can do for you, you won't hesitate to ask, will you?
Winter, you're supposed to hibernate. Winter, not every ruddy afternoon. Now, come on, it started smelling. I don't know what might be down there.
It'll be your mother. She's been through everything else.
Yes,
quite exhausted all this playing about.
You go careful, Gumball. They meet some terrible injuries in low railing jumping circles.
One of you ever contributed to the world, eh? Go on, tell us. A jumping bone to partnership. How much more do I owe?
Might have been Fidel Castro if he'd been born in Cuba and given the revolution a whole new dimension in the way of wellies and bacon sandwiches.
Do you believe in anything?
What you say?
I said, do you believe in anything? I believe in your judgment, man. Anybody believe in miracles? It's very popular. You want to listen to the workers formulating a few demands?
I know why he believes. He's convinced that God's a Tory. Hell, if God comes in overall, there'll be some sunny places in church.
I still say that he's scared to go near church.
Why do we need to go inside?
It's painless. You don't have to wash or anything.
It wouldn't make any difference.
What are you getting nervous for?
I'm nervous!
Well, come on then!
Look at you. Anybody would think you were a shareholder.
Out on the streets. But I want to see you when we get inside.
Why, what goes on?
What goes on?
You'll come out all in one piece. It's not as if it was a synagogue.
Nothing goes on. Just go inside, sit down in the quiet, and listen.
One, two.
Your own thoughts, that's all.
Oh, I can hear them out here.
But they'll be different inside. That's the whole point. At least I hope they'll be different.
You don't have to. Maybe you'd rather come back when you're dead.
Thank you.
is that gold? That eagle, is it made of gold?
No.
Downside to their spring collection success that even a good seamstress can't alter.